trying to feed Gary Wynn. Comes to Martin Carney, who's doing a lot of very useful work there on the half-forward line. Jimmy Burke, the layoff to McHale. Outside is Tom Reilly. Oh, it's a goal! A goal by Tom Reilly. The first really bit of enterprising play, and Martin Carney was the instigator. Good vision from Jimmy Burke, laying it in to McHale, who spotted the opening outside, and Reilly had time to gather, turn, and belted way into the roof of the far corner. The opening goal.